listen to my story. This may be our last chance. This is where I was born, Zanarkand, once filled with the sounds of life. Now dead for 1,000 years, my home was nothing more than a fleeting illusion. And I'm nothing more than a dream.
The crystal showed us the image of a magnificent city from another world. Zanarkand, Tidus's home. The possibilities for new adventures filled my imagination. But we arrived and saw no bright lights or towering buildings, just lifeless ruins. What could have happened here?
You okay?
I was wrong after all. I thought maybe Zanarkand would be here too.
Wait, I thought this was Zanarkand.
Yeah, but this is Spira's Zanarkand. This place isn't my home. It's more real.
It's not like you to talk in riddles. You can't expect us to make heads or tails of what that means.
Sorry, it's just...
I don't know what happened here. But if you don't want to talk about it, then fine.
Of course, we would never make you do anything. But We can't help if we're left in the dark.
I know. Just... where should I begin?
Start from the top. And I have a feeling we might be here till the sun goes down. Just take your time.
All right. Mind if we take a walk? Some fresh air will help me get things straight. like the end of the line.
Only if you choose to give up.
Remember where you are. This is just another trial to be overcome. Unless you feel like packing it in, that is.
And why would we want to do that?
Ah, rare words of encouragement. But we can do more. I'm sure if we just look, we're bound to find something illuminating. What do you say?
I'll be searching for loot. If I find anything that'll help Titus, then all the better.
Thanks, guys. Don't forget, I can fight too, now that I have my sword.
You still need to recover. Take some practice swings until you're feeling back in form. I'll handle it till then.
It sounds like you're putting me on the bench.
Looking forward to your star comeback. Pity you.
this? No mercy here. Chew on this. Nowhere to run. Thank you. Watch this!
There's nothing here but piles of rubble. This place fell long before any of us were born.
What happened to that glittering landscape the crystal showed us? Was it just a dream? Or was it just a forgotten memory of the city's former glory, now buried by the sands of time? What happened here?
It's a long story. The Zanarkand I knew was just like how the crystal showed us. But when I woke up in Spira, I found out my home had been dust for 1,000 years.
1,000 years? So you were formed across both time and space, huh?
That's what I thought at first, too. Seemed like the only logical conclusion to make.
It's never that simple.
If it was, that'd sure save us some time. You see, the Zanarkand I lived in and Spira weren't even in the same world. So I wasn't only taken from my home, but I was somewhere completely alien. Just like now.
You went from Zanarkand to Spira, and then from Spira to Palamecia. You're a regular globetrotter. I bet you could even teach us a thing or two.
Explains why you seem so calm.
Oh, I'm far from calm. This is better than last time, though. At least Sin isn't running loose.
Sin?
It's a monster that terrorized Spira. Or maybe it'd be best to call it a force of nature. It gulped me down and spit me up on Spira. A whole world with a common enemy. Sin. People laid down their lives to fight for the greater good.
You did too, huh? How'd the fight go? Did you guys end up winning?
I guess you could say that.
Wow, did you hear that? We have ourselves a bona fide hero!
Well, that was a doozy. Thanks for giving us the abridged version.
You're welcome.